Hi guys, welcome to SA Technical. In this video, I am going to show you how to get 1920 by 1080 screen resolution on Windows computer or how to adjust the screen resolution in Windows 11. Before continue, let me tell you, if your monitor that automatically sets your resolution at recommended resolution which is less than 1920 by 1080, then you may not be able to upgrade the resolution to 1920 by 1080 because your monitor does not actually support 1920 by 1080 resolution. Even if you try to forcefully change the resolution, then your display may become unreadable and unstable due to the overscaling needed to show the item at the resolution on a screen that does not support it. So, this video only for those whose monitor actually supports 1920 by 1080 or higher resolutions. Okay, at first, let's start with the easy method. Press Window, Control, Shift and B key combination on the keyboard. This key sequence will restart your graphics driver and set your resolution at recommended resolution. So, if your monitor does support 1920 by 1080, then your monitor automatically sets your resolution at 1920 by 1080. And also this will help you to understand your monitor actually support 1920 by 1080 resolution or not. If you are lucky, then this simple key combination will help to set your resolution at 1920 by 1080 resolution. If this does not work, then try this second method. First, right click on the desktop. After that, click on Display Settings. Scroll down and select Advanced Display under Related Settings section. Now, select your connected display to manually change its settings. After that, click Display Adapter Properties for your selected display. Click List of all modes, then you will see a pop-up window. Okay, now here you will see the list of all modes that your monitor actually supports. If your monitor does supports 1920 by 1080 resolution, then select that mode and simply click on OK. And then Apply. After that, click on Keep Changes. Okay, as you can see that the display mode currently running on 1920 by 1080 resolution and 60Hz. Once you have successfully changed your screen's resolution, just reboot once. That's it. If you are an Intel user, then this method is for you. In this method, I'll be showing you steps for settings, resolution or modes using Intel Graphics Command Center. If you don't have Intel Graphics Command Center, then here's a certain tutorial for you. First, go to Windows Search and search for Intel Graphics Command Center. Now, click Intel Graphics Command Center icon to open. After that, click the Display tab. In the Display General Settings, click Resolution drop-down menu. Now scroll down and find the resolution 1920 by 1080. After that, click on Keep to save the changes. Now, just reboot once, that's it. After that, hopefully your problem will be solved. Here, I'll be showing you how to add a custom resolution or modes using a third-party software. But forcefully changing the resolution may your display become unreadable or unstable, or this may lead to damaged hardware due to the overscaling needed to show the item at that resolution on a screen that does not support it. So, please perform this at your own risk and own responsibility. To continue this procedure, you need to download Custom Resolution Utility. This software does not require any installation. Okay, now let me show you of its graphical user interface. Once you download it, Extract the zip file. After that, run the cru.exe. Now, choose the display from the drop-down list at the top of the window. After that, under detail resolution section, click add button. Select timing manual. Now, under parameters, only change the active section value of horizontal pixels and vertical lines. Change the horizontal pixel value as 1920 and vertical lines value as 1080. And please do not change anything else. Once done, simply click on OK. OK, as you can see, the custom resolution is successfully added on detail resolution slot. After that, under standard resolution section, click add button. Next, under resolution drop-down list, select the resolution 1920 by 1080, aspect ratio 16:9. And leave the monitor refresh rate to default. Once done, simply click on OK. Again click on OK to save configuration changes and exit from CRU. After that, restart the graphics driver to use newly added custom resolution in your Windows computer. Okay, let me show you. First, right click on the desktop, click display settings. After that, scroll down and select advanced display under related settings section. Now, select your connected display to manually change its settings. After that, click display adapter properties for your selected display. Then you will see a pop-up window. Okay, now here you will see the list of all modes including your newly added custom resolution. However, now select your newly added custom resolution 1920 by 1080 and simply click on OK. And then apply. After that, click on keep changes. Okay, as you can see that the display mode currently running on 1920 by 1080 resolution and monitor refresh rate 60Hz. Once you have successfully changed your screen resolution, just reboot once, that's it. And if you want to reset all the settings for your monitor, then simply run the resetall.exe file under CRU folder that you got after extracted. So, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you have any question, then please let us know. Please like, comment and share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.